life without pizza. I'ma say this by myself, cause I don't really need a feature. Finally coming out the corner, hopping off the bleachers. I'ma say just how it is, cause this didn't feel like Easter. In a world where everybody losing sanity, because how cruel the world is, they all losing their family. Instead of helping others, everybody choosing vanity. The people never listen, cause they don't know how to handle me. Do you do this for your people? Do this for your job? Are you helping out your dad? You thinking of your mom? But everybody got a bag, nobody ever calm. Put your life inside your hands, it's all inside your palm. For all the ones that said I never really thought of you, I'ma go and say it now, because I know there are a lot of you. I've been missing all my blessings, RIP to Maya and Monica. The people feel the same pain, I went and wrote this song for you. I hope you try to make a name and keep your legacy. Keep saying to yourself, I won't let people keep affecting me. I'm sorry everyone, if you ever tried investing me. Instead of walking away, you were always standing next to me. This world is filled with snakes, they always trying to rob you, bro. Like bitches sucking dick, it will always be a hobby, ho. Back in 2016, I thought I was unstoppable. You show me how it be now, I'd say that is improbable. Feel bad for the girls and tests I cheated on. Was never my intention to go ever try to treat you wrong. When you said you leaving, didn't think that it would be too long. Always thought you'd stay, cause I never thought I'd see you gone. Just always try to be yourself, don't go and be a poser. I have some homies that are close, wish that we could be closer. Don't go look up in this world if you be needing closure. Go and give it all you got, keeping your composure. In this life, every day we find a struggle. That's why you gotta keep your homies tight up in the huddle. You'll never be alone, there is someone there to hug you. I'ma only say this once, cause I ain't really trying to bug you. Even though it's looking like the damn apocalypse, you always gotta keep your head on and have some common sense. Think about it for yourself and never trust the politics. Now I'm headed out, cause I think I'm done talking shit.